Mallet. Also new tonight, the Eugene Fire Department responded to a house fire in Bethel. Two adults were able to escape the flames. EPD says the fire was isolated to inside the home, damaging mostly valuables. Red Cross is helping the displaced residents, and the cause of the fire is under investigation.